What's up, Doc?
I beg your pardon?
We've got to stop meeting like this.
I think you're making a mistake. You see, I just came in here for something, for a headache.
You're going to need an awful big glass of water to get that down.
What? Oh, no, no. You see, I'm a musicologist. I was just testing this specimen for inherent tonal quality.
Uh-huh.
I have this theory about early man's musical relationship to igneous rock formations.
Uh-huh.
Oh, but I guess you're not really interested in igneous rock formations.
Not as much as I am in the metamorphic or sedimentary rock categories. I mean, I can take your igneous rocks or leave them. I relate primarily to micas, quartz, feldspar. You can keep your pyroxenes, magnetites, and coarse-grained plutonics as far as I'm concerned.
I forgot why I came in here.
Headache.
Oh, yes, thank you. And goodbye.
Was it something I said?
I beg your pardon.
Listen, what do you think I am? A piece of ripe fruit you can squeeze the juice out of and cast aside?
Miss, I think you're making a mistake.
Sure, that's all I am to you, a mistake. Clerical error. Erase me. Forget you even know my name.
I don't know your name.
Judy Maxwell.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Could you let go of my hand?
I don't think so. Oh! Oh, look what happened. Oh, dear.
Please don't help me. I am perfectly able to do this myself.
You've got to be more careful. Did you know that 3% of all fatal accidents in the United States happen in corner drugstores?
Hey, what's going on back there?
Nothing. We're just looking for a little aspirin. Let me help you.
Don't help me. Just go away.
Okay. My husband will pay for this.
What's he doing on the floor back there?
He suffers from a nervous condition. He falls down a lot.
I don't want people falling down in here.
Well, we're on our honeymoon.
Is this the kind with buffering?
Right.
How much do I owe you?
$68.29.
I beg your pardon?
$68.29.
Well, how much is it without buffering?
Look, mister, the aspirin is 84 cents. This is $67.45.
What's that?
A radio?
Radio? I don't want a radio.
What about your wife?
I don't want a wife. I mean, I haven't got a wife.
Oh, come on, Steve. Quit kidding around. He's always kidding around.
I don't know who you are. I don't know who she is.
Oh, come on, Steve. Buy her the radio. It's on sale.
You call this a honeymoon?
Hey, what about the aspirin?
Hey, Steve. Steve, wait. Wait up.